Upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out.